The following is a production of the University of Minnesota.
Today, more than ever, scientists and engineers are needed to solve our world's complex problems and to create sustainable solutions. In the United States, fourth graders test well in math and science compared to other countries, but by 12th grade, they fall near the bottom or even dead last compared to those same countries. So how do we support today's youth in becoming tomorrow's scientists? University of Minnesota Extension's 4-H programs works with youth to nurture their interests in sciences, creating pathways to colleges and careers. Minnesota 4-H stimulates kids' interests in science, technology, engineering, and math, otherwise known as STEM. 4-H STEM projects lay the groundwork for future paths to college and careers. Brittany Eich is a University of Minnesota biology student and a 4-H alumna whose interest in science was ignited through 4-H. Now, even with her busy class load, she uses her 4-H leadership skills to help others see themselves as young scientists.
When I started 4-H, I was in the animal science program, and I learned all about animal science. But as I got older in my 4-H career, I decided to expand into science in general. And just seeing all the cool projects that were there as a 4-H'er, it really helped me decide to come to the University of Minnesota at the College of Biological Sciences, where I got that science education and that excitement and passion, and then I wanted to bring it back to 4-H, and that's where I work now, is with the STEM field during the summer. I create the exhibits that help kids get excited about science and give them what I got when I was a 4-H'er.
4-H works with partners in every Minnesota community to give young people hands-on experiences with science and technology activities. In fact, 47% of youth who participate in 4-H science and technology projects say they want to become a scientist or an engineer. Many 4-H youth put their projects to work in their communities and present their projects at fairs, competitions, and other showcase events. Experiences like these help Minnesota youth see themselves competing globally and aiming high.